go. Episode 2 since the first, since the stream one shut off. Due to poor connection.
Enemy's close.
Enemy contact. He got one of us.
Company, and it isn't friendly.
Not liking that. I've got him! Hey, Tom! Don't let up! Hit! Oh, now he's running!
Oh, sucks for that guy. Ouch.
I think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid.
Turn the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
How long you been working with Saw Gerrera?
Not long. A few jobs here.
I can tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. Combination just open doors.
Are you fucking kidding me? That's bullshit.
You might be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Hmm. Using the Empire's tools against him.
A Jedi here? Gotta be a prank, right? Word is there was an...
Spotted some hostiles. Let's take him down!
Having BD do. am I a retard? Yes. Don't answer that. Motherfucker!
I don't think he was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around. Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
Cool as the Empire is.
More every day.
Damn, that kind of sucks. They always kill people.
You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Ascension cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it. You can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gavs gets bored, he might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Military. I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Ready.
I'm with you. Solid crew, Kestis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the Senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. Is that right, BD?
Now, good to see you.
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You trying knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the Senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal. If you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to get.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's a sign in our Rim City.
The Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain secured blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
There's some tension going on between those two.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
You can't touch yourself.
Stop punching me, by the way.
You got a jetpack.
God damn, boys.
Thanks, twins.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says he's still unnoticed. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you pick a fight. Hey, Cal, how you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal, I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah, Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it.
Oh!
Your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Corita, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Twins, yacht's all yours.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done. Speedy, when you're ready. To be rebooted or something?
Shut up. That was my dumbass.
We introduce ourselves to the Senator. I knew he had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible. They'll execute me. Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
Unlock it, and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
Just blast him anyway.
They're everywhere.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
Road behind you.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap, but sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Oh, yeah, sick. Utapau. Okay. Where did the one? I'm coming.
Lucky you, Senator. You've got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saw has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
They'll find you sooner or later, Jedi. You'll pay for this, Count Kestis.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
Well, we could always ask Kub and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
These Senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
Oh, shit.
What took you so long? Why, you've been chasing shadows. I have been stopped.
Oh, shit.
You have been caught harboring a traitor.
Yes.
I'll bend fire. Scatter.
Get to cover.
Ferric and Inquisitor.
Dark.
shit. It's gonna start by killing off my entire team.
Kel, gotta go!
Kel, come back!
Kel, where you going?
Get back here, Kel!
Kidding me? Gotta get to the Mantis. Gabs. The twins. We'll mourn later. Gotta keep moving. They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
First mission is going way too well.
Unauthorized access. Activating security protocols.
Trivial opposition. Backing provided. Scattered food.
I need one. Stem canister. That'll prove useful.
Yep. Come on, BD, so happy.
Way's blocked. Come on, we'll come back later.
Jedi, my Springer knife is into your head. I am the Emperor's will.
Blockable attack. Oh, God damn it.
Thank you.
mine, traitor. I'll defeat you.
Not today. With me.
Wounded.
What? Altseer expected me to use it like that. Troopers everywhere.
Can't wait to find
Gotta
that
be
Jedi.
Careful, BD.
Gonna be my first kill.
Have you ever fought a Jedi?
No.
You think you're up for it?
I can handle myself.
You see him yet?
No. You? Dark in here.
You see anything? Alert us immediately.
Enemy! Get me down!
Affirmative.
Your turn. I hope we survive this.
Stop here. on me. They've got me.
Cal, good to see you.
All right. Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
We gotta take her out.
Yep.
Casters!
How you doing, Knight Sister?
Let's spice things up!
You're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Oh yeah, let me use some of the dark side. I'm pissed off.
I'm hit.
Here, Jedi!
piss me off, you fucking nice sister.
Friends all dead,
yeah, all the time, they're always fucking dead. You know, I really don't fucking like you, you stupid bitch. I'm trying, but you keep on knocking me down! Ah! Fuck you!
Put you down like a yoke!
No. But she did not just fucking kill me with that line. Oh my god. Put you down like a youngling. That's fucked up. That was so fucked up. That's fucking... Where the fuck am I? Oh.
Let's play a game. Your death makes me a legend. What else you got? I'll crush you once and for all.
Stim is here.
Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
And one thing, I just want to check the settings. Definitely Han Solo pants. Oh, there's different hairs. Nothing.
You failed your friend. You'll fail yourself. I'd be scared of me too. My turn. Your power.
That shit. Shit.
Here, buddy.
You're nothing, Kestis.
Oh my god, I'm a fuck. Oh, you're pissing me off. No, no. Would you stop that? You're very agile for a big fat lady. Ooh. This one I have to quick on events. Ooh, that was sick. Yes, dual stance. Fuck yes.
Think that'll save you? No way. Is that it? Oh, your friends all dead, Kestis? Next
wait.
For me.
Are you in the same voice line?
Oh, you just him.
Come down.
God, I hate that.
Come on. You're ready.
Ever since I fucking fed you to a giant fucking creature? Yeah, I bet you have. Bitch.
Don't be scared, Kestis. No way. Really?
Shit.
Don't resist.
Fuck off with that shit. Oh no, goddamn, I'm gonna die with this one. Fuck.
I'll crush you once and for all.
I'm trying, but you're a bitch ass hoe. Okay.
Here we are.
Oh,
Masana. You were a Jedi Knight before you betrayed our order. Your name was Masana Tide. Time to set you free.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Yeah. I'm okay.
Okay then. Even that one. Excuse me, Gonk Droid. Gonk, Gonk. Oh, thank you. See, like, I love the double blade, but dual skills. I'm gonna go with dual wield. Water well and then square to leap backwards, creating distance from target. One and square. Okay. I like that. Now rest up.
Oh. Boat, Bravo. Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Hold the line! I can't do this by myself!
I'm a fucking retard. Yeah, no one's gonna watch this content. Pressed up on the D-pad, fucker! God. I always get my ass. No, I'm gonna find a fucker, kill him. Just press L1. Yeah, that's what the fuck I'm doing. Come on! jump on the fucking thank you. Oh, I didn't realize I had to fucking jump to that one. This is just gonna be a montage of me dying. Oh. Dude, I fucking suck at this shit. It's been forever since I played a game. This. Someone played it was like Jedi Survivor. Not just Fallen Order. I can't speak.
Fingers close.
Open.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. And the twins. I should have...
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the Fallen.
You're right. BD, call the ships.
Oh, not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
Okay, that's gonna end this episode with that cutscene. Tune back in next episode for the rest of the fight.